In this video, we will show you how to set up a category in SuperOffice Service. Categories and subcategories will help you group different kinds of inquiries, tickets, or requests, as we call them in Service. You will be able to provide fast and professional service for all your customers. Let us walk you through the essentials. Adding or changing categories is done by users with administrator's rights. You can access the administrator page by clicking on the System Settings button in the top right corner. This button is only visible for administrators. In the drop-down menu, click on Categories. Service comes predefined in three main categories: Administration, Sale, and Support. Use them as they are, adjust them if needed, or create new ones. The default mailbox is set up to create requests in the support category. In this example, you see that the categories administration and support have a plus sign. This indicates that they have one or more subcategories. Here, you see that support has subcategories first line and second line support. If you want to create a new category, click on the New Category button. In the Properties tab, fill out the following information. In the Name field, enter the descriptive name for the category. In this case, we will create a new subcategory for technical support requests. In the External Name field, enter the category name you want to display to the customer. In the field Subcategory of, select the parent category of which this category is a subcategory. We choose to put technical under support. Category Administrator. Select who is to be responsible for the requests in this category. Internal. If you click this box here, the category will be hidden from customers and displayed only to request handlers. Show category in status view. If you click here, this category will be displayed under status on the home page. Only members have access. If you click here, the category will only be accessible to members of the category. Send notification to members about new requests. If you click here, all members of the category will receive notification of new requests in this category. Default status for new request. Here, you can choose the default status to appear in the new request screen. In the Members tab, you specify which users are to be members of the category. Select the user in the user list and click on the plus button. If weighted assignment is selected as assignment method for the requests in this category, you can use the weighting for each individual user to determine the assignment of new requests. The user with the highest weighting will be assigned most requests. In the Reply Template tab, select the auto reply you want to be sent for the request in this category. Check Apply to Subcategories if you want the selected reply template to also be used for any subcategories. This will not override the setting as they are set up in the subcategory. Here's an example of an auto reply for the default support category. In the Assignment Method tab, you can choose how requests are assigned to your request handlers. There are four assignment methods. Even assignment assigns requests evenly among the members of the category. Weighted assignment assigns requests based on the weighing specified for members of the category. The weighing system can be explained by an example. If Service Agent Anna has a weighing of 1, Agent Thomas has a weighing of 2, and the very skilled and effective Catherine has weighing 5, then over the course of 8 requests, each of these agents will be assigned with the number of requests as their weighing indicates. It is also possible to choose to users with fewer open requests. This way, new requests are assigned to the category member who has the fewest active requests. Do not assign does not assign requests to specific users, but puts all requests in an unassigned request queue under requests. This option may invite agents to avoid picking difficult or time-consuming requests. After choosing the assignment method and the properties that fit you best, click OK and then the category is created. We have now shown you how to create categories in SuperOffice Service. You will be able to provide fast and professional service for all your customers. For more information about how to set up service, please go to the help menu in SuperOffice.